Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, and 2.5-inch storage drive assembly. Removal, important. Make careful note of the routing of the left front speaker cable for later replacement. Disconnect the left front speaker cable from the connector on the system board. Remove the left front speaker cable from the routing channel on the top cover. Remove the two 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left front speaker to the top cover. Lift the left front speaker off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Important! When replacing the left front speaker, ensure the two rubber screw gaskets are properly installed. Reverse this procedure to install the left front speaker.